Hello everyone, it's Strawberry Ellie here and thank you so much for joining me in another video. Since it's my birthday this week and by the time this video is going to be up, my birthday party is already over, and in case you're wondering, it's on August 11th. And because of that, I thought I might just share a few facts about me, and I haven't really introduced myself on this channel yet, so I thought that would be the perfect opportunity to just talk a little bit about myself so you get to know me a bit better. So without further ado, I'd say just let's start off with some random facts about me. Now, I share a lot of videos about minimalism and downsizing on my channel, but honestly, it was not always that way. I was not always passionate about that. I used to be really messy and my room used to be cluttered up with a ton of things. And then I started traveling and I met Evan and these things changed. I came back home and I was so overwhelmed with everything I had, so I drastically started downsizing and I got rid of a lot of things. And now my room and my life is pretty simple, super organized. I'm a super organized person, I'd say now. And I honestly love it. And that's how things can change, I guess. Second thing about me, I love reading. I used to read 4 books at a time and it took me so long to even finish them, but now I just read 1 book at a time. And also it changes in what kind of mood I'm in, what kind of books I like to read. So right now I just really love just self-love books and self-help, and right now I'm reading The Happiness Project, and yeah, I just really love reading. My favorite veggies are carrots, especially with tahini. I'm addicted to tahini, and carrots and tahini, oh my god, favorite combination ever. I have a really addictive personality and I kind of tend to get obsessed with things once I'm into them. And one thing I used to be obsessed about is watching TV series. And some of the ones I used to love were Vampire Diaries, How I Met Your Mother, and Gossip Girl, and oh, also Desperate Housewives. The fifth fact is that I love writing. I started writing when I was about 10 years old, I'd say, and I loved writing short stories and also longer stories. Since then, I just loved writing. I also wrote poems. Now I find myself just writing just shorter things, stories, captions, things like that. And I also really love journaling, so writing in general is just a passion of mine. So now I'm revealing one of my biggest secrets from where my name Strawberry Ellie is coming from, and honestly you might have guessed it already, but it's because strawberries are one of my favorite foods. I love strawberries so much. In the summertime I get them every single day and I eat a lot of strawberries. Yeah, I just love strawberries, so Strawberry Ellie it was. Another thing I'm passionate about is veganism, and I went vegan in October 2012. And I started eating raw vegan, so almost completely raw vegan, more than 4 years ago. So I'm on this fruity lifestyle, I'd say, and I absolutely love it. But veganism in general for me is not about food anymore. It's about being compassionate. It's about the planet, the animals, being loving and kind to any kind of other beings. So basically I want to say that I went vegan more than 4.5 years ago and that I'm not regretting my decision ever since. Another thing I can say about myself is that I'm a perfectionist, and I honestly already recorded this clip a million times because I wasn't happy with it, but now we are just rolling it because that is type of who I am. I tend to get really just upset about things if they don't work out the way I want them to be, and I want them to be just absolutely perfect. And I know that a lot of the times it just doesn't work and I have to live with that. But it's just, sometimes it's just really difficult for me. I have like a type A personality. I tend to just compare myself to other than, and then I freak out because I think I'm not good enough. So that's definitely something I have to work on for myself, but definitely part of myself and part of who I am. I said before, I love writing, I love reading, and I also love drawing. I used to draw a lot when I was younger, and now I rediscovered in doodling a lot and also coloring. I absolutely love that. It's so just like relaxing and calming for me, and yeah, it's definitely a hobby of mine. Another random thing, I actually never listen to music. I used to do that a lot, but now I honestly really enjoy whiteness, as just weird as that sounds. And if not, I just listen to podcasts, for example. But when I'm in the car, for example, I like to listen to music, or when I'm running. But most of the time I like quietness, or listen to podcasts, or honestly doing other things and listen to music. You might have already guessed it from my accent, but I'm German, and a lot of people already commented under my videos, and I used to be really self-conscious with that. I still do it. I'm trying to hide my accent and I don't want that people hear that I'm German, but honestly, I want to be proud of that I speak two languages fluently, that I speak English and also German, and I'm trying not to get upset about it too much when someone is mentioning in the comments. One thing you probably already know about myself, because I mention it a lot on my channel here, and that is one of my biggest passions is traveling. I absolutely love traveling. I went traveling all by myself the first time in June 2015, and I went to Thailand for a whole month, and since then I absolutely fell in love with traveling. I want to see so much of the world, and yeah, I think there's so much that we can see, that we can learn, and not just about the world around us, but also within ourselves. It's a great opportunity for me to grow and to get out of my comfort zone, so traveling is definitely one of my biggest passions and I absolutely love it. One thing about my personality is that I'm an introvert slash extrovert, I'd say, so I'm kind of both. Just to explain that real quickly is that I like to keep by myself a lot of the times. I like to just stay in my routine and do things on my own. But on the other side is, if I do go out and if I'm around people that I'm feeling really comfortable with, around my friends, my family, I do get really extroverted. I talk a lot. I'm a really bubbly and funny personality. So I guess I kind of have a bit of both. And let me know if you're kind of similar with that. I would be interested in hearing if you're an introvert or an extrovert. Or both, I guess. My favorite video game used to be Sims. I loved creating just homes and decorating them, but also just creating stories for people and just, yeah, having an own life on the computer online. It was just so much fun for me playing Sims. Oh my god. I also always wanted to grow my hair till it reaches my butt, and fun fact, it actually does now. My hair is pretty long, if you might have already seen in my videos. I mean, yeah, it thins out a little bit at the end, so I should cut it probably, but you know what, I just love having long hair, and I haven't cut it in probably 4 years or something like that. I don't know, it's part of my personality, my long hair, and it's part of who I am, as funny as that sounds. And people were asking me if I want to cut it short, but honestly, right now, I just want to keep it the way it is. I want to keep it long, so I'd say just long hair, don't care. 16th fact, I'm an only child, but at the same time, I still love sharing and giving. Another thing about me, I never went to university. I don't know if I will, maybe sometime in the future, but for now, I'm not planning to, and yeah, I'm pretty happy about that. I'm kind of doing my own thing right now. I used to be obsessed with the Twilight Saga. I still have all the books. I've read them several times. I watched the movie several times. I had posters all over my walls. And I still really like the books. I'd say I could still pick them up and read them again because, yeah, I just really, really like them. One of my daily healthy habits is doing yoga and meditation every single day. It helps me to connect with my body, stay present in the moment, feel more mindful and aware of how I'm feeling, how I'm doing, and yeah, I just absolutely love doing yoga every single day. The only pet I ever owned was a bird, and I had it when I was younger and I absolutely loved it. I actually played like I was a pirate and he was my companion, and I don't know, I had a really good time. I love my bird so much, but he passed after 3 years, and since then I never owned a pet again. I'm a creature of habit and I can do things over and over again without getting sick of it or tired of it. That can be with food, for example. I can basically eat the same things every single day and I still love it, and that can also be with a certain routine. Once I'm in it, I just stick to it. Let me know if you're similar with that, especially with the food thing, if you tend to eat the same foods every single day. Once I like something, I really like something and I eat it almost every single day. Keeping it with the food theme, my favorite dessert is ice cream sundae, and I would say ice cream is my guilty pleasure, more so than cake or baked goods or anything like that. I absolutely love ice cream, especially just coconut based ice cream. It's so creamy and so delicious, especially with like salted caramel or chocolate, and yeah, I don't know, all these things combined in a dessert. Oh my god, that's me. Before I met Evan, I was actually never in a relationship before. Evan is my first boyfriend and we've been together for 1.5 years now, and yeah, I love him since I met him. Absolutely love you when you're watching this. I love you so much and thank you for being in my life. Alright, so the last fact about me is something that, if you know that one, you know me quite well, and that is that I'm actually talking when I'm sleeping. So I discovered that when I was traveling around and I was sharing a room with someone else, and she mentioned to me that I'm talking when I'm sleeping, and I found that quite funny. At the beginning, I used to just speak German when I was sleeping, but now I honestly just speak English. So yeah, funny fact about me, I also sleep talk. And I think I talk a lot in this video. One thing about me, again, I'm talking a lot. So this video is hopefully not too long, but I wanna close it off here. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed getting to know me a little bit better. Let me know if you have any more questions about me, if you want me to do any other tags, for example. Other than that, I hope you have an amazing day. Share some facts about you in the comments below, and I see you in my next video. Bye guys!